Because this is the cheese without Rocco, and then that's the dough right there. Okay, and just watch what she does.
Le damos una cucharada antes de que lo pones en el vaso y lo pones en el vaso.